Hello, my name is Brother Roger Paletti, and I am the assistant principal at Kellenberg Memorial High School for Activities. It is my pleasure to welcome you to Kellenberg Memorial's Jazz Night. Our founder, Father William Joseph Chaminade, said in the early 19th century that new times demand new methods. Never has that been proven to be so evident as in these trying times. Typically, of course, our students would be gathering with their fellow musicians and families in live concert, demonstrating musical and artistic skills gained through years of development and countless hours of practice. Obviously, such a gathering is not possible at this time. However, our students have continued to refine their skills under the direction of their musical teachers and continue to meet weekly to rehearse and plan what you will see tonight, the first ever virtual jazz night. The process of creating tonight's concert is a very complex one, where music students recorded themselves performing their parts and sent them to their directors, who spent countless hours assembling the parts into complete pieces that are presented here. They also gathered available photos of the students and ensembles, which, with the help of our technical staff, have been combined with the music for a total artistic experience. This concert will present a small portion of what audiences would have heard and seen in the live setting, but gives all of our students a chance to showcase some of the work that they have done. For some, it is the culmination of 4 years of work and dedication to their craft and their musical ensemble. For others, it represents a taste of what they hope to bring you in the future. For all, it was a labor of love. We hope that you enjoy this Kellenberg Memorial Virtual Jazz Night. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Firebird Swing.
Yeah. 66 8 no 95.
Get your kicks on Route 66.
Thank you.
Wasn't that a great show? We would be remiss if we did not recognize our graduating seniors and thank them for their dedication to the fine arts program here at Kellenberg Memorial. They are not only a great group of artists and musicians, they are wonderful, caring individuals. Their leadership and participation will be missed next year, and we pray that God will bless them with great success in their future endeavors. Please join me in giving them a round of applause. I would now like to hand over the mic to Mr. Sean Vegas for one final spotlight on Mr. Clark Blanton, who will retire this year. Sean?
Good evening. Before we sign off, we would like to take a moment to recognize and thank one more individual for tonight, under the spotlight, for one final time, our beloved choral maestro, Mr. Clark Blanton, has taken his final bow. After 34 years of teaching at Kellenberg Memorial High School, Mr. Blanton will be retiring at the end of this school year. During his time at Kellenberg Memorial, Mr. Blanton has worn many different hats. He has been a guidance counselor, he has been a choral director, and he has served as the chairman of the Fine Arts Department. And here at Kellenberg, we have many different sayings, several of which come to mind when you think about Clark Blanton. One in particular at this point. Here at the school, we say, and we believe, that every successful undertaking is a triumph of great enthusiasm. Mr. Blanton has always brought great enthusiasm and passion into his classroom and to his fellow colleagues. Passion. That is a word that perfectly describes Mr. Blanton. His passion for his students and the arts is both unmistakable and infectious. Through his classroom, he has created generations of music enthusiasts and has guided students to great personal success and recognition. All county, all state, all eastern, all national, American Choral Directors Association honors. The list of his students who have shared in these achievements and many others is vast. Under his guidance and his tutelage, several Kellenberg graduates have gone on to become music educators and professional performers, several of whom perform in a variety of major opera companies and theaters across the country. They often cite Mr. Blanton as the reason for their chosen path. And when it comes to the chorus alumni, they always sing him praises. When Mr. Blanton began his career here at Kellenberg Memorial, he made it his mission to make Kellenberg a place that was known for its fine arts program. And those of us who are here at Kellenberg Memorial today can say to you, Mr. Blanton, that you, without question, have accomplished this and so much more. These are indeed examples of the triumphs of your dedication, your commitment, and your boundless enthusiasm. Here at Kellenberg, we have a motto: one heart and one mind. We teach by our relationships through Christ and the gospel, by our relationships to each other, and by example. It's hard to find a better shepherd than Clark Blanton. When it came to Kellenberg and his students, his sentiment always remained the same. He would always say, "If it's for the students, I will do whatever it takes." And he never wavered. He always made time for his students. His compassion, his empathy, and his commitment to his students are truly exemplary. And Mr. Blanton exemplifies the very meaning of what it means to live and practice the gospel as a Catholic. There is one final thought that I would like to share with you. There is a quote by Hans Christian Andersen that I myself have always found great truth in. And the quote is this: "Where words fail, music speaks." Mr. Blanton, there are no words to express the depths of our gratitude to you for your many years of service to Kellenberg Memorial High School. But if there were music, oh, what a song we would sing for you. Mr. Blanton, as you embark on life's next journey, we wish you well, and we wish to say from the bottom of our hearts, thank you, congratulations, and God bless. Take a bow, Maestro. You deserve it.